Cup is in the building, and St. Louis is ready to party.
Seldom have we seen and heard such excitement and anticipation. The first elimination game of the Stanley Cup Final.
That one is papered right out in front, and a save is made by Rask. Dunnett shot, fought off in front, rebound. Oh, and that one didn't get through. Now Perron a shot, save and a cover by Rask. It came back up, Perron a rising shot, and that ricocheted off Rask.
Blues have had a power play. They've outshot Boston 5-1 early on. Rask has been great.
He has. And, you know, he's just tracking the puck. When he's at his best, he can find it through traffic. Look at this reaction on that power play chance there. And then some in-tight plays. Rask able to stay tall enough to get a piece of that.
Plays the puck back. Good shot by Perron. A nice save by Tuukka Rask.
Carlo walking it along. It came on back. His Parayko shot. Good save made by Rask. Done a shot. Save made by Rask.
The first save, the rebound off the post. Rask can feel it off his neck, and he gets a little bit of help as he goes up around, just keeps it trapped on his back as the feel it hit him right there, turned around, and oh, it was Charlie McAvoy who saved the day there.
I think everybody in the Bruins sweaters knows what they've got in goal, and I thought early on with the power play that the St. Louis Blues had, it was Tuukka Rask who just settled everything down, tracking the puck extremely well.
And the Bruins have forced a game 7 by a score of 5-1.
Well, Tuukka Rask, an outstanding game here in game 6, and pack it up and head into Boston, Doc, for a game 7.